What's going on, guys? It's Jaxton here. Welcome back to another video. Now, this is a good one, guys. We're going to be quizzing ourselves on all our NBA knowledge. We're going to be quizzing ourselves on a bunch of different things involving the NBA. And, you know, I think of all the sports that I do love, I think the NBA is the one that I know the most about. So I'm fairly confident that we're going to do decent. But some of these quizzes are pretty hard, and I have done some of these before. But as you can tell, the first one we're going to start off with is, can you name the National Basketball Association teams? Now, if you can see my badge here, the Dream Team badge, it says I've already gotten 100% on this quiz, but every time it's a little bit harder because there's no divisions in basketball, so you can't really group teams other than by their conference. So it's the hardest sport, I would say, to name all the teams. But let's just see what we can do. And this is just the first one. It's going to get a lot harder, trust me. Now, I'll link these quizzes in the description if you want to try them out yourself. But we're going to start in 3, 2, 1. All right, so best team in the East, Bucks. We're going to start with the Eastern Conference, by the way. All right, then we got Celtics, then Heat, then Sixers, then Pacers, then Nets. I'm kind of going out of order right now. I'm just thinking like who's the top in each conference. Okay, Raptors, Knicks, I already said Nets. Okay, so we got the Atlantic Division down, but no one really knows about their divisions. So, all right, now we're gonna go Wizards. All right, who's at the bottom? Hawks. Okay. Okay, we got Cavs. All right, Bulls. There's a lot of really bad teams this year, guys. It's really top heavy. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we got we already got 13. Okay, so we got two more to go. All right, we're gonna go with, okay, no, so we got one more in Central, one more in the Southeast Division. Heat, okay, Southeast, so Hawks, Heat, Magic, Wizards. I'm thinking of geography right now. Okay, hang on. Southeast. Okay, we got the teams in Florida. I'll come back to that. Okay, I'm just thinking right now for... Okay. Pistons in the Central. All right, we got one more team in the Southeast right now. Okay, I'm just trying to think. You know, it's like crazy because you think you would know, but then it's like the quiz starts. Okay, we're doing kind of fine though, because if we get this before 3 minutes, we have a minute to get this, and then we're like on good pace to finish it. All right, let's see what we can do. Hawks, Heat, Magic, Wizards. Southeast. So around Southeast, we got Virginia, West Virginia, North Carolina. Oh, got it. Oh, whoa, what was that? Hornets. All right, there's the Eastern Conference. We're done with that. Now the West, I think should be a little, easier. Lakers, Clippers, Kings, Suns. Okay, Warriors. Okay, that's the Pacific, because Laker fan here, so Pacific should be easy. Okay, Southwest. Okay, let's just go with the Mavs, the Rockets, the Spurs, the Pelicans. Okay, Blazers. Okay, no, that's not. Okay, there's one more team in this division. Okay, Grizzlies. There you go. All right, Southwest done. Now we got four more teams. Blazers, Nuggets, Jazz, Thunder. Okay, we got one more. All right, come on. All right, so South or Northwest. Okay, so we got Nuggets. Okay, I'm thinking, there's no more Supersonics because they're the Thunder. Okay, so we got middle of the country. Oh, okay, got it. Timberwolves. Oh, wait. Timberwolves. All right, there is 100% on our first quiz. So that's just a warm-up, guys. I think that I can almost guarantee you we won't be getting 100% on all the quizzes we're taking today, but that's just a warm-up for now. So let's move on to the next one. All right, guys, this one should be harder. It's, can we name the NBA championship winner? So pretty much every NBA champion ever. Now, I have gotten better than 50% on this quiz, as you can tell right there by the badge, but I'm gonna try to get every single champion ever. Now, I think I know a good amount about NBA history, but I don't know if I can name every single champion because some of those teams way back when, they don't even exist anymore. So, all right, we're just gonna start at the year 1980. All right, now we're gonna start at the year 1980 because I think I know every champion from 1980 on for sure. Okay, so Lakers, hang on, 1980, Lakers, 1981, Celtics, 1982, Lakers, 1983, Sixers, 1984, Celtics, a lot of Celtics and Lakers, 1985, Lakers, 1986, Celtics, 1987, Lakers, 1988, Lakers, 1989, Pistons, wait, 1990, Pistons, 1991, Bulls, 1992, Bulls, 1993, Bulls, 1994, Rockets, 1995, Rockets, 1996, Bulls, 1997, Bulls, 1998, Bulls, 1999, Spurs, 2000, Lakers, 2001, Lakers, 2002, Lakers, 2003, Spurs, 2004, Pistons over the Lakers, 2005, Spurs, 2006, Heat, 2007, Spurs, 2008, Celtics, 2009, Lakers, 2010, Lakers, 2011, Mavs, 2012, Heat, 2013, Heat, 2014, Spurs, 2015, Warriors, 2016, Cavs, 2017, Warriors, 2018, Warriors, 2019, Raptors. What did I say? So 1980 through 2019, no problem. Now it's gonna get a little tougher. So, oh yeah, I didn't even notice they show the runner-up. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, so, let's see. So let's go to 1970. Actually, let's just go backwards from 1980. So 1979, runner-up was the Bullets. So Sonics won. 78, okay, let's just start at 70. Okay, 1970. Okay, wait, let's start it. Hang on. I know the Celtics won so many titles here. Hang on. Wait. Celtics. Now, in 67, the Sixers won. 68 was Celtics again, then Celtics again. 70. Knicks. Boom. 71, Bucks. Got it. 72, the Lakers' first title in Los Angeles. 73, oh wait, hang on. 73 was the Knicks. 74 was the Celtics after a brief 5 years off. Okay. 75, Warriors. Hang on. Okay. 76 was the Celtics again. No problem. 77. Okay, 76ers. Okay, that. Okay, wait. This is when the Blazers won, right? Yeah, Bill Walton. Okay, 78. The Supersonics were the runner-up. Okay, Bullets. All right. Now, from here on out. Okay, so pretty much from 1960 to 2019, we're good. But now, the first 12 years of the NBA, from 47 to 59, we have 8 minutes. So we'll see what happens. But a lot of these teams like don't exist anymore. So we're just gonna see what happens. All right, 1947, Lakers. Okay, I'm just gonna, I know the Lakers won like five or four in the 50s or something. So wait, hang on. I think the Warriors are here somewhere. Warriors. Yes. Okay, the Warriors won the first title. Now, 49. Okay. Capitals were the runner-up. Capitals. I think there were only like 8 or 9 teams. So if we can know those 8 or 9 teams, we can just do like a kind of trial and error thing where we can just... Okay, 1950. Lakers, for sure. It's got to be Lakers. 1950. There you go. Lakers again in 51, maybe? I can't type right now. Okay. 50, nope. 50, okay, maybe Celtics. I know it's not the Knicks because they did not win a title until 1970, if I'm not mistaken. Lakers, 52. 53. Lakers, 50. Okay, this is a three-peat. Three Lakers. Okay. 55. Celtics. Nope. All right. 56. I'm going to just try all the Lakers and Celtics, and then the rest will kind of just guess. Okay. Lakers, 56. Nope. Celtics. Wait. Celtics, 56. Nope. Okay. 57. Hang on. Give me a sec. Lakers. Nope. Celtics. Yep. 58. Celtics. Nope. 58. Lakers. Nope. 59. Lakers. Nope. Celtics. Yes. Okay. 59. All right. We got one. We got one, two, three, four, five, 6 years left. And we have 6 minutes to get him. So, okay, let's just use some context clues right here. So, it says the runner-up was the Warriors. So, that tells me... Okay, and they're giving us some runners-up here, like the Nationals and the Capitals. So, maybe the Nationals won a title. Maybe... Hang on, let me try the Warriors again. Nope. Stags? I'm just looking at the runner-ups for now. Hawks? Nope. What was it? Oh, I think the Pistons won a title. The Fort Wayne Pistons or something. Hang on. Okay, Nationals? Nope. Okay, Nationals. Nope. Ah, this one's hard. Okay, Nationals. It's gotta be... Ah, my God. Okay, there we go. Nationals won one. Now, who won this one? Capitals? The Nationals win it again? Okay, nope. Okay, wait. So, okay, let's just try the Nationals. The Nationals should have won one of these years. Maybe? No? Oh, I'm sorry. Capitals, not Nationals. The Capitals win one of these years? No? Okay. Nope. This is going to be a problem. Capitals, no. Capitals, no. Okay, wait a second. This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay. Okay, let's just try the runner-up. So I said the Warriors. Okay, did I say the Warriors in this year? All right, I'm going to try every year with the Warriors, see what happens. Okay, sweet. 56 was the Warriors. Okay, now we only have four more to go. Okay, so 58. I think this was the Pistons. Nope. Oh, the Royals. Cincinnati Royals. This was Oscar Robertson's old team. They might have won a title. Yes, they won in 50. Okay, no, that was the Rochester Royals. 51 they got. So we got three more to go, guys. Come on. Let's do this. All right, 58. Hawks. Yes, let's go. Okay, because I saw St. Louis Hawks, and I know that the Hawks won a title way back when. Okay. All right, we got 48 and 49. We got two more to go here with 4 minutes. I think we're chilling. We just have to know which teams these are. Okay. I think I've guessed every team. All right, Royals, Nationals. No, I mean, sorry. Capitals. No. Hawks? No. Pistons? No. Did I say Celtics? No. Okay, Stags? No. Oh, I'm so tempted to look this up, man. I can't. If you know, shout out in the comment section right now. Help me out. Oh, no. Come on. Who won the title in 1948? I mean, how would anyone know this? I wish I had, like, a great grandpa who knew everything about the NBA back in the day. Okay, let's see. 48. Okay, I already said Nationals. I already said Capitals. I already said Pistons. I already said Hawks. I already said Lakers. I already said Knicks. I already said Celtics. I already said Pistons. So, I don't think there's a team that I'm missing. I just think it was probably a team that won back then that we just don't know about, like, or no one remembers. So I'm gonna try the same with 49. Okay, let's just see if there's any teams that won this year. Oh, sweet, the Lakers won in 40. Wait, I already put the Lakers in for 49. Okay, 1948. Who won the title in 1948? Ah, come on, man. Come on, think. It's like Jimmy Neutron. Think. Okay, hang on. What do we know? Okay, we already put in Capitals. Okay, we have 2 minutes. All right. Oh, Bucks. I'm just trying to think of old franchises. Okay, I want to try this one more time. The runner-up was the Warriors, so we know it's not the Warriors. Nationals is not the team. Capital. There were only like 8 or 9 teams back then. Stags, no. Bullets. Yes! Let's go, Bullets. Let's go. 100%. Woo! All right. I actually did not think we were going to get that one, to be honest, because I actually thought that the Capitals were what the Bullets used to be. That's actually crazy. Because it says the next year the Capitals are the runner-up. So, oh, it's Baltimore Bullets. Okay, I wasn't paying attention for a second. I forgot they were Baltimore first. Let's go. I'm actually pretty excited about that. I'm surprised too, because I did not think that we were going to get that one. All right, we're going to do one more quiz that might potentially be even harder than this one. So let's see what I can pull up. All right, guys, so this last quiz is going to be, can you guess the NBA player by the emoji? So, and it says made for King of the Fourth Quarter, who's a YouTuber who does these kind of things. You should check him out. Okay, so this one's going to be kind of hard. Probably the hardest one that we've done, because we have to guess 50 players just by one emoji in 10 minutes. So let's do this. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Goat. Jordan. Duh. Hang on. Let me just zoom this. Okay. Hang on. One sec. Let me pause this thing. Wait, no. Zoom out a little. Okay. That should be good. All right. So this is 100. Okay, so this is gonna be Chamberlain. All right, 1-1 trophy. 2 rings, 2 trophy. Oh, 11 championships. Okay, this is Bill Russell. That's a good one. Okay, King, LeBron, duh. It's gonna start off easy. Snake. Okay, this is gonna be Kevin Durant. What did I just type in? Oh, it's not Durant? Is it Kobe? Okay, Black Mamba. All right, there we go. I thought it was Durant. Muscle. Arm. Muscle. Larry Johnson. Muscle man, muscle, bicep, rock, Mitch Richmond. Okay, this one's actually kind of hard. Let me move on. Chicken. Okay, this is way harder than I thought. Chicken, I don't know. I'm gonna move on. Okay, book, Devin Booker. No, book. Wait, do I have to type in the full name? No. It's not Devin Booker. Caterpillar? Worm? Dennis Rodman? There we go. All right, back on track. Mailman? Karl Malone? Matumbo? Wait. Yes, let's go. Glove. Boxing glove? Gary Payton? Thunder? Lightning? Boom, Flash, Dwayne Wade. Okay, got it. That was good. That's a good one. Snowman, Snow Ice, Iceman. Oh, George Gervin, Iceman. That's a throwback right there. Prey. World Be Free? No. Oh, Meta World Peace? Wait, hang on. No. I don't have time. I have to keep going. Question mark. Questions and answers. Answer. Allen Iverson. Let's go. Okay. Snow. Maple Leaf? Canadian? Andrew Wiggins? No. Leaf? DJ Leaf? I have no clue. Okay. Sleep? Tracy McGrady? No. I don't know. These are actually really hard. I have no idea. The Jet? Kenny the Jet Smith? There we go. Okay. White Chocolate? Jason Williams? All right. Gun? Pistol? Pete? Oh, how do you spell this? Oh, wait. Maravich. Okay, there we go. Alright. Target? Circle? Circle? Round? Mound of Rebound? Oh, is this Charles Barkley? No, okay. I'm gonna pass. I don't have much. This is a really... Camera? Human Highlight Film? Dominique Wilkins. Oh, wait, Wilkins. There we go. Alright. Magic? Okay. Oh, wait. I typed in Magic. They're supposed to go by last name. Okay, Johnson. TM. Tracy McGrady? No. TM? The Man? I have no clue. Wait. TM. I don't know. Hang on. German boy? Okay, is this Dirk? Okay, I just saw the German flag in it. Okay. Breeze? The blow? Blowing? Blowing? I don't know. Okay. Polish ham? Gortat. That's a good one. That's a really good one. Okay. Curry? There we go. Steph Curry. Ticket? Big Ticket? Kevin Garnett? Who was great, by the way, in Uncut Gems. You guys should check that out. All right. Spider? John Sally? No? Did I spell Sally wrong? Spider? Webb? Chris Webber? Oh. Spud Webb. Okay. There we go. That was an accident, actually. France? Batum? Oh, is that France? Parker. There we go. Tony Parker. Cantaloupe? Melon? Cantaloupe? Melon? Charles Barkley? Okay, one of these has to be Charles Barkley, right? No? Okay, we're just gonna pass. We'll get back to these. Rain Man, Sean Kemp. There we go. That's clever. I like it. Flower. Rose, Derek Rose. Easy. What? What does that say? LA to... What? I have no idea. I don't even know what it's trying to say. Muscle Mouse. Strong Mouse. I don't know, man. This is impossible. Ghost. I don't know, man. This is really hard. World Peace. Okay, there we go. Hang on. What? Okay, wait, hang on. Okay, our test. They made me type in our test. Okay, Spider, John Sally, two L's. No? How is this not John Sally? Spider. I don't know. Bird Man? Chris Anderson? Bird Man, let's go. White Mamba, Brian Scalabrine. There we go. Okay. Zo2, Lonzo Ball. All right. Dr. J. Julius Erving. Okay, there we go. Red Mamba. Matt Bonner? What? I always thought he was the Red Rocket. D-Man? No, D-Hand? D-5? D-5? D... Five. D hypha. D hand. The hand. The claw. Kawhi Leonard. No way. Hang on. No. I don't know, man. These are actually really difficult. Okay. Chocolate Thunder. The late great Daryl Dawkins. There we go. H2O. I have no idea. H2O, water, Water? Wet like water? Who's water? I don't know. Waters? No, I don't know. D Fish, Derek Fisher. Okay, and the last one is King Goat, King Goat. What? No. We already said LeBron and Jordan. King Goat. I feel like I should know this one. Oh my, I only have 1 minute left. There's no way. I just want to get this one. King Goat. What is King Goat? Crown Goat? Crown? King? Bernard King? Wait, hang on. No? Tayshaun Prince? I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna give up. Oh, man. Oh, what the hell? King of the fourth quarter? That's not even a player. Hey, but look, I got 66% and the average score is 37. So this was a really hard quiz. Hang on, let's just go back to the beginning. Let's see what we got. Hang on, let's go. How do I go all the way back? Okay, I want to go back to the beginning. 1 second. Okay. All right, I want to see what we missed. So I'm dumb. Okay, let's just hang on 1 second. Okay, King of the fourth quarter. Then, Allen Houston. I don't get that one. Okay, Deion Waiters. I don't get that one either. Kevin Durant? Durantula? Ah, that's so lame. That's not even his nickname anymore. That was like in early on. DeMarcus Cousins? Boogie the Ghost? No. Damon Stoudemire. I don't get that at all. If one of you knows, like, please, let me know. I have no idea. L.A. Kareem. Oh, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Okay, that's a good one. Then Melo. Melon. Oh, I should have gotten that one. That's a good one. Lance Stevenson. I get that. The blowing. Yeah, I should have gotten that one. I should have gotten that one. That one's good. Jerry West. T.M. Jerry West. I don't know. Oscar Robertson. A big O. Okay, that's a good one. Hakeem Olajuwon, the dream. Oh, that's so clever. Should have gotten that one too. Okay, whoa, what did I just miss? Steve Nash. Okay, I knew it was probably some famous Canadian. I just forgot Steve Nash was Canadian for just 1 second. Well, I knew it was Canadian. I just wasn't thinking of him. Ray Allen. Oh, Jesus Shuttlesworth. Good. See, these are like ones I had to really think about. I didn't like think about them long enough because they didn't give me enough time. Okay, Tim Duncan. Oh, Big Fundamental. That would have been tough. Fundamental book. How did I not get Bird? I thought it was a chicken. It doesn't look like a bird. Shaquille O'Neal. Just by flexing your arm, I wouldn't have guessed Shaq. But, I he should have been one of these. So, but anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I invite you all to try these out for yourself. I'll put all the links in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate all the support. Thank you all for everything. And hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you all later.